Everybody, welcome back to this week's RTMC. Are you ready for Mad May? I mean Rude Stand Update. I say Mad May because Gen X is going to release a Mad May to give extra experience to players with less time on their hands. If you guys ever meet Gold, holla at me. I'm selling 50 cents a million. Hey, just kidding, but really I mean nothing. The Mad May update is gonna give tons of loyalty points and fuck you. Also, never mind, let us discuss different topics. Why am I wearing my mask? The Santa hat decreased in price and I lost a good 10 million, but I don't care about money. With a Rude Stand coming out, I don't think I will need good gears like a Santa hat. The Rude Stand should be out next week, because they only updated the game engine this week. Yet I doubt that will happen, because Gen X isn't always releasing two updates in one day. The President Sagas and Rude Stand. I hope I don't bore you guys, but I definitely irritate the shit scrub root crafters, not bore them. I will bore them once I get to the Rude Stand and enjoy my idle escape. Fuck yes! Like, friends, chat, like, I really just can't wait for this update. I can enjoy my time with Rude Crafting and finally take it easy and become a slob like Vox. I still think that I will be seeing the Rude Stand, not you guys, the week after next week, which enters May because Gen X releases good content last. Okay, the time for my movie review portion of the RTMC. I hope you enjoy. I don't watch a lot of movies, because I'm mostly outside playing soccer and hanging out with my girlfriend Jill. I saw a film and it was called Fast and Furious in July. It was so damn good. Love fast cars. Like Elkin. I really think that those Fast and Furious films are thought-provoking enough for the stupid like Elkin though. The plot is very linear. 1 out of 10. Okay then, moving on. I was blocked by Seamwinds for saying that his charity was a scam and the kids are him, Tanya and Maro. Get it, because he is supposedly helping the kids but stealing all the money. Regardless, I enjoy his vids and have been watching since the release of The Burning Crusade. Being Dr. Decker, a Seamwinds Muslim fasting isn't going well at all. Maro won't be able to pull through fasting as women eat more than men. Women need to keep their mouth exercised for later deeds, a part of their genome. I hope Athena blocks me and let it. I can't stand all the hatred. I still receive slander from the people watching my screamer vids. Get over it. I don't care about your living room speakers and you upset about looking at videos for a deceased game. What do you expect to get out of this game anyway, virgin nerd idiot subconscious robot like a fight to me? I went to Admiral's livestream this week and he had 5,000 Castle Wars games. Congratulations. You have the life wall, haha, funny but really that easy to get. The Timbo's teaser for the 20th of April shows the Fremenic Saga, so I doubt there will be a Rude Stand update next week. Just wanted to add that in. I believe there will be a release of new skins at the Rude Stand that allow you to be a good hybrid. Thank you guys for watching this week's RTMC. I plan to get some sick After Effects soon and become a professional. Let me give you a little bit of color correction here. Just kidding. Try content and I'll see you guys later. And remember, get money, get paid.
This is really Decker? Deca?
It's not.
No way, this is not the real one, is it? I'm gonna add him and see his last name. 11. Oh wow, it's the real one, what the fuck? I'm like freaking out, it's just an RC-er, but...
So, Cyberstriker asks, he says he finds it a little silly that we keep doing the video giveaways. Well, you don't have to watch these, you know, and get the video giveaway if you don't want it. When it's obvious that the same person gets the code every time. Example, this Deka guy. How many times does he have to come up? What's the point of doing these giveaways when the same guy who probably mashes F5 all day gets all of the giveaways? It's not really fair. But I'm always too slow because the same person, Dika, has already claimed it within the first 60 seconds of the video going up. Well, here's some news for you in case you missed it the other times. Dika is a liar. Plain out, he's a liar. So, you know, we did give away, we did a video to where we put in a fake code, and Dika was the first one right in there, right away, saying that he got the code, and it's not true, because, it was a fake code. It didn't work, but yet he claimed it did. So, he's just a troll. Don't feed the trolls, please.
Okay, roll the drum.
It's time to
checker.
Yo, give me something to dance to.
I know you're gonna dig this.
The world's biggest
room cracker.
Let's go, cause they know we're gonna fly.
Somebody scream.
Turn it up.
Checker.
Should be played at high volume, preferably in a residential area.
Checkers
Club Live.